next four songs come from another still song cycle titled From the Hearts of Women. Little Mother, Mid-Tide, Coquette, and Bereft. The text was written by his wife, Verna Arvey, and in them he has moved away from the poetry of the Harlem Renaissance. They are almost theatrical in presentation, and each tells a story. The songs portray four specific women, as well as four distinct situations and times in a woman's life. Still wrote the songs for voice and piano, as well as arranging it with orchestral accompaniment. I will be doing the piano version tonight, unfortunately. Still relied heavily on his wife's input and valued her involvement in his works. Still combines syncopation and call and response in the work, combined with syllabic settings of the texts. The vocal lines are melodically narrow and sparse, adding strength and emphasis. All that he does musically enhances what the words are saying. The song cycle portrays Still's sensitivity, originality, and creativity as an art song composer. It also highlights his skill to elevate a text and tell a story.